Did you know, for Beauty and the Beast, the smoke scene during the transformation at the end is actually real smoke, and not animated. It was originally used in the Black Cauldron.